Welcome to a box break by TradeCardsNow.com. Today we are busting a box of Bowman 48. This box was sent to us by Topps. I'm actually splitting this box with one of our members, Bucks, to help with some of the shipping costs for getting out the free cards. So there are three autos in every box, 24 packs, 8 cards per pack. Bucks is getting the second hit pulled and all the cards from the even packs. TCN will be getting the first and third hits along with odd packs. Definitely come visit TradeCardsNow.com if you are not a member yet. As always, hit up Topps.com. Michael Red. That's what they look like. For those of you that weren't around in 48, oh, we already got our first hit. Magic Johnson base. First hit is New York Nick David Lee auto, not numbered. Auto. And we have an old Laker. George Mikan. Those familiar with basketball, Mikan drill. This is the guy that is after. There's a blue border. Beasley. Richard Jefferson in there. Chris Paul, Larry Bird, Dr. J, show him off. Oh, that is Jerry West. Definitely got the legends in here. Bitsky. And our second auto already. That is a Lou Dang, not numbered. Bulls guy. That is going out to Bucks. Vince Carter blue. Got a Yao in there. Try to go through these a little quicker. So only one more hit out there. Another Dr. J. That is a Darren Williams. These blue cards are numbered to 1948. Makes sense. Bob Cousy there. Oh, that's a Derrick Rose. Gilbert Arenas, recently Oscar Robinson. Gilbert was just trashing his team a little bit, saying that they should have let him sit out a little longer. Oh, there is, oh, Derrick Rose Otto. This is going to TCN. There's the Otto. Nice hit there. Haven't had a big basketball hit in a while. So that might be making its way onto eBay to help create some, oh, Moses Malone, create some cash to help out. What's that number? Clyde Drexler. Magic. So Harden. Bill Russell. That should be all our hits. We got them pretty quickly, our test. Hopefully Rick Barry with his... That might be his underhand free throw right there. Maybe we'll get an extra hit in here. Wilt. David West, blue, Pistol Pete. Elgin Baylor, Stoudemire, then Gordon, Kobe. Definitely come visit TradeCardsNow.com. Let us know what you think about your favorite basketball team. Williams, Willis Reed. Let us know what you think about the upcoming season. For those of you that watched Michael Jordan's Hall of Fame speech, let us know what you thought about that. Personally, I loved it because that is just who he is. Had to have been the most competitive person in the world. OJ Mayo, Antoine Jameson, Dominique Wilkins, human highlight reel right there. Always enjoyed watching him. Garnett. Shaq. What do you think about the new Shaq show? Shaq versus. Always exciting to watch. Rudy Fernandez. Jason Kidd. Clyde Drexler blue. Another Gilbert. Try to go a little faster. A few more minutes. Try to get under that 10 minute so I don't have to. Oh, wow. We have a double screen with center court kept open play. Kind of an interesting card. I'll have to read up on that's created by a famous coach or something. Another Dominique, Clyde, Karl Malone. Disappointed he wasn't there for John Stockton's speech. They did say that he had there was a sickness in the family while he wasn't there. Artes, new Laker. Still can't believe he's a Laker. Kills me. Okay, looks like we got six more packs. Is that numbered? Not numbered. Not that I'm complaining with that Derrick Rose auto. Baylor again, Wade, looks like Pistol Pete blue, Kobe, Jerry West, there's a Laker heavy pack. Bird, that is Bill Walton. Always an interesting guy to listen to during games. Dr. J, another play. This is a single cut with post, or pass to post. Sorry, my wife is talking to me about something while I'm busting, so two more packs. Find out what she wants, then I'll post on YouTube what it's all about. There's Derrick Rose, David West, Moses Malone, last pack. Hopefully we get an extra auto. Who's that? Mike Miller, Ray Allen, and Karl Malone. Again, thank you for watching. Show off that Derrick Rose auto again. Again, thank you, Tops. And come visit us at TradeCardsNow.com.